Thank you, Ishan. Bhuma, can we
Bhuma,
start with the activity?
yes. To all the attendees, this
Okay.
is what SIA College and Campus is all about. And these are the activities that we keep doing for our students to keep them engaged. So do visit our campus. Over to you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Now I request Madhura to carry with the activities for the students.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Hello, I am Madhura Palkar from SYBMS. Myself and my partner Joel Saji are here to conduct a fun activity to fill a gap between this. I request all the participation, and over to you, Joel.
Hello and welcome to all. I am Joel Saji from SYBMS and I am here to explain all the technical part of the game. So first I would like everyone to go to your web browsers like you see on your screen and then type kahoot.it, KAHOOT.it. Then click on the first link that you see. If there is any problems, please follow what you can see on the screen. Now if you see this page which is asking you for a game pin, wait for further instructions. I would like to ask Madhura to continue.
Yes, so the name of the game is Guess the Personality. You will be given a personality with edited picture. From that you have been given four options. Joel, further please explain the rules.
The rules of the game are as simple as the game. An image will be shown to you on your screens. First person to select the right option gets more points. There is a 30-second time limit. There are 20 questions. All scores will be shared at the end of the game. So I think we should start.
Yes. Okay, guys, so are you ready?
Guys, you will...
Madhura, if possible, you can switch on your video.
Actually, ma'am, I'm sharing the screen. I will be switching on in a few minutes.
There is a game pin on the screen. If you all could copy that game pin into the space given on your screens, you will be entered. You can enter into the game.
Copy this pin, please. Joel, I would request, can you please type this in the chat box?
Yeah.
Oh, I can see many joining.
Okay. That was fast.
Okay.
So
if any query, you can type in the Q&A section. Okay, so as you can see, many have joined. We'll proceed and start with the game.
I think we should wait. There are still people coming. There are 55. Let's wait till if it goes till 60, then we'll start.
Okay. Participants, please join in.
We don't have a lot of time, so we should start. The pin is 6810901. It's also on the chat box.
Oh, Joy, we have crossed 60 up, 64 in fact.
I think we should start because we have a time limit.
Yes.
People can join mid game also.
Yes, you can join. Okay, sir.
Madhura, we should start.
Okay. So, guys, let's start. You have to guess the personality, and here goes the question. Guess who? Okay, so you guess the personality?
If you want a clue, you guys are using his company's product right now. Yes, ma'am.
Sorry, we cannot see the personality. I mean, I cannot see the people to answer.
Ma'am, you have you can't see it on the Kahoot screen.
You mean to say personality? No, I cannot. Kahoot screen, I can see, but not the personality which you're asking me to guess. Now it is. Yeah.
Okay.
So 48 people have guessed the right personality name, and the answer is in front of you. It is Sundar Pichai, founder of Facebook. So next. Yeah, oh my god, Rohit is in the top. Congratulations, Rohit.
He is the current CEO of Google. Let's move on to the next question. Let's see, she's a sports personality. Let's see, 10 minutes. That was fast. 74. Hello, Madhura.
Sania Nehwal, she is a female sport person having a great win towards badminton. So let's move to the next. Harsh has taken the lead now. So the next question arises now.
So she's a Bollywood actress. I know many of you know her better than you know Sania, because people like Bollywood way more than they like sports. Let's see how many people get this right.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Madura, can you hear
okay.
me? There was a connection issue.
Yeah, it was a connection issue from my side.
Okay.
Okay, Harsh. Is
Harsh still on top?
On the top.
Okay, so.
Okay, so. A clue? You want a clue?
Because people can't unmute, I would say yes.
A famous personality on like a journalist feed. So, click fast. Oh, time's up. 38, right? Okay, let's see. MXY. Who's MXY? Guys, please.
Guys, put your real name so that we can announce it at the end.
Okay, clue. She is a famous woman entrepreneur, the chairperson. So, click fast. 80 answers. Oh my god, 84. Time's up. So, 38 people have given the right answer. Let's see. Hema, congrats. You have taken the lead.
So, okay. Harsh and Mixi both are down.
Oh, easy one, I guess.
I don't think there is a need for a clue
exactly.
In this one.
Already 90 people have answered.
Oh, that was
okay. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up. Oh, 96, right? Yes, she is Deepika Padukone, a famous celebrity of Bollywood. Roshan has taken the lead. So can you guess? Oh, 7, 6. 99 answers already. 55, right. Oh, let's see who is in the top. Oh, Roshan. Congrats. Now that's easy one. You have to guess it right. Oh, 68 responses already. Okay, the clue is he is an internet entrepreneur and founder of very known. Answers already. Okay. Yes, 74.
I'm really sorry. My Wi-Fi went down. Madhura,
let's check who is in lead. Oh my god. Roshan is the fastest, I think.
Very fast. Okay.
So next question.
Okay.
guys, guess fast as you have only 10 seconds left. Yes, Gautam Ambani.
Adnani.
Yes.
Gautam.
Roshan again on the top, guys. Beat Roshan.
Guys, it's really easy to beat someone. You just have to answer faster than anyone else.
Faster than Roshan, I guess.
Yeah, right now.
So I think everybody has is familiar with brand known as Tutsi. Familiar picture.
I know people know Pepsi, but people don't know who runs it. Come on.
Okay. So Indira Noy is the female CEO of Pepsi. And yeah, so let's see. Oh my God, Roshan is still in the top.
We can see Hema, Mixi, and Rohan are coming on top, coming back.
Mm-hmm. So, see, this is too very simple.
Okay.
Everybody can guess, I guess.
Cricket is an emotion for India, so I guess this is really easy.
And there are many cricket fans over here. So. Oh my God, 110 answers already I have received, 112.
I think the picture brought more people into the game somehow.
Oh my God. Yes, you guessed it right. Now let's see. Oh.
Okay, not one wrong answer. There are two wrong answers.
Moving forward.
Still, Roshan is on top somehow.
The one and only personality, guys.
Okay, the one entrepreneur everyone knows.
It is a very easy guess, I guess. So,
I don't think there is a need.
10 seconds left, guys. The faster you click, the faster you get on the top.
The more you get points, so fastest way to the top is by clicking fast.
Yes, and 84 people have clicked the right option, that is Ratan Tata, and it's, oh my God. So Nivedan and followed by Rohan. Roshan, he's on top. Come on, guys, beat. This is so very easy. Everyone, Marvel fans here. No. Fifteen seconds left.
If you want a clue, it's I am Iron Man.
Joel, come on. So 70 people have clicked the right option. And let's see. Roshan is still on the top. Nivedan and MXY. I have no idea who is MXY. Coming to the next.
Okay. So this one's easy because he was in the news recently for a lot of things.
I think the first name when I say Amazon, this person is,
comes to your mind.
Yeah.
And also the richest person on this planet.
Okay. Roshan is still on the top.
another one of the richest people on this planet.
Come on, guys, faster. 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up.
Madhura, you're on mute.
Yes. All the girls here.
Not just girls, boys also know her.
She is also a entrepreneur as well as.
She's a producer. She's entrepreneur. She's a sometimes actor.
Yeah. Guys, fast, 2 seconds left.
Okay, so I think no one's going to beat Roshan somehow.
Okay, MXY coming up. A BK. A very easy one again. Guys, click fast, 10 seconds left. He's a person to take Indian market on peak. Yes. I guess a young entrepreneur, and the biggest clue is the IPL star, IPL supporters,
the sponsor of IPL. I think people know who it is.
Himansi ji coming in the score list. This is very easy, guys. Come on, click fast. 100 answers already.
Okay, so this is the last
second
question.
Last.
Second last question. These are the only two questions left for you to get on top.
And beat Roshan, the famous cricketer, guys.
A legend?
Yes.
Okay, so.
None other than Sachin Tendulkar. Roshan is still in the top. The last question to beat Roshan.
Okay, so this is the last question. She's a female sports person who plays.
Two seconds left and time's up. So.
Let's see who won.
Let's see who is the winner. Abhi K on the third rank. Congrats. MXY is on the second rank. And the winner is.
No other than. Roshan.
Roshan.
That was the.
Congratulations.
That was unexpected win. We didn't know Roshan would win.
So, I guess.
So we'll be ending it here. There is.
Thank you, Joy and Madhura.
Congrats to everyone, and thank you for participating in the game. Yes, ma'am.
That was a really beautiful activity conducted by Madhura and Joy. Congratulations to both of you for conducting the event successfully. And also, thanks to all the participants who have actively participated in this. Now, moving to the next session. Ajay sir, ma'am has joined.
मैत्री मैडम कुछ भी नहीं दिख रहे हैं
Shall we go for the next session, Ajay sir?
Maitri ma'am, not visible. Maitri ma'am, not visible.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, ma'am.
Hi, everyone. How are you all? Long time.
Session.
Enjoying your holidays and everything. I think I'll wear my earphone. That will make the sound better. Yeah. So who won, Roshan?
Joy.
So, joined.
Thank you.
Yeah. So, are we aware of the session that we are into for today? Anyone who can just unmute yourselves and tell me what is the session that we are on for today?
Yes, Joy or Madhura?
Any of you?
Yes, ma'am.
So, what is the session that we are into for today?
Personal branding through LinkedIn.
Yes. So, personal branding through personal. LinkedIn. Yeah. So, ma'am? There are two parts to this session, as you are, the name clearly tells you. One is personal branding. And the other part is about
Maitri, sorry to interrupt you. Sorry to interrupt you. Before you start, I request Anushka to introduce the guest for the day.
Okay, I jumped the gun.
Maitri, ma'am, actually, you are familiar with. But there are also other students who might not know you.
So I'll also put my video off, because then too much bandwidth is going. Let the introducer be seen.
Sure, ma'am. Anushka?
Good afternoon, one and all present here. Hope all of you are healthy and safe at your places. Happiness is the key to success. If you love what you are doing, then definitely you will be successful. I am Anshuka Darekar from FYBMM, and I take this opportunity to introduce the topic of today's last session, which is personal branding through LinkedIn. A brand is a set of expectations, memories, stories, and relationships that taken together account for a consumer discussion to choose one product to service over another. To those who don't know what is LinkedIn. LinkedIn is an American business and employment oriented online service that operates via website and mobile apps. Reid Hoffman is the founder of LinkedIn. It is the platform mainly used for professional networking and employment opportunities. It gives me immense pleasure to introduce our speaker for today's, Ms. Maitri Ghosh. She has PG diploma in instructional design for Symbiosis Pune. She has white belt in Six Sigma certification. Also, she has certification of DISC management strategies. Also, ma'am has operational leader certification, that is Leadership Development Team, RL. And she has O in special education course from Asian College of Teachers and Trainers of NIS Sparta. Currently, Maitri ma'am is the director of Plum and Pages. She is a visiting professor for MBA, BBA for UGC recognized degree and MBA colleges. Also, ma'am has inbound call center program development of skilling elements, and also has designed and developed the courseware for Aptech. She is a voracious reader and has been certified course in French. Also, she has won several awards, including gold medal in Springfest, IIT Kharagpur, championship trophy for Lalit Kala Parishad. Ma'am has trained classical Hindustani vocalist and has performed in various events, including All India Radio. I am very proud to say that she is also associated as a visiting faculty in SIA College for BMM and BMS department. It is my pleasure to welcome such an esteemed personality, Ms. Maitreyi Ghosh, among us today. Over to you, ma'am.
Ma'am, Maitreyi, ma'am.
एक मिनट है, मैडम का थोड़ा डिस्कनेक्ट हुआ था तो वो कनेक्ट हो जाएंगे वापस.
Yes.
Yeah, hi.
Yes,
ma'am. Disconnected for a few minutes. I'm sorry. So yeah, so we jump into the session once again. As we were saying that the topic of today's session is personal branding through LinkedIn. So if you look at the name itself, you find that there are two parts to the program. One is about personal branding. The other is about using LinkedIn to build your brand. Okay. So let's do the first part first and understand what is personal branding. Many of you have already studied the subject on branding. So if I could get some results on some answers on what is branding. Anyone?
Students can answer in the question box. Yes, students.
Many of you have attended branding, so any of you can answer, what is branding? Hello. First things first, were you able to see the presentation when I was sharing?
Yes,
was
ma'am. Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, yeah. So branding, if you guys can't, I mean, nobody is willing to answer, then ask. Let me ask another question. Yes.
Maitreyi, ma'am, there's one answer from the student. Yeah, one student, Ishan,
so
has answered.
You can just unmute and answer. Yes, Ishan, you can unmute and answer.
Hello, ma'am. Am I audible?
Yes, Ishan, you are. Tell me.
Ma'am, the term brand refers to business
and marketing concept that helps people to remember their name, particular, identify a particular company or a product or an individual?
So if we say it is a biscuit and if we say it is Oreo, which one is the brand, the biscuit or the Oreo?
Oreo.
So who was this?
Oreo.
Whoever. So you are right. You're right. So yeah. What does a brand basically do? A brand basically helps us differentiate between similar products. Right? So if we have many products of the same category, we can differentiate them with the help of a brand. So if you look at a Marie biscuit, it's basically a thin arrowroot biscuit. But there are so many types of thin arrowroot biscuit, just as there are so many people. Okay, so when you are differentiating one person from the other, you can say this girl is smarter, or you can say this boy looks more handsome. But how far is that going to take you? This biscuit is tastier than the other doesn't hold good till the time you have put a name to it, that Oreo has a distinct smell, and then you can tell others that you can buy Oreo. How will you tell others that you can buy Oreo if the branding Oreo has not been done? Similarly, if I say you are smarter than X or Y, that is my opinion and it cannot be tested and it cannot be established unless there is a brand associated to you. Okay, so I am smarter than X and X is smarter than Y. So that doesn't help. Till the time how smart or how much better than the other is established, and that can be established only by having a brand name associated to you and a brand value being attached to your brand name. So we'll go to the presentation, and I have an activity that I would like to do with you guys as we start with the program. I'll just show the presentation once again. Give me 1 minute. Are you able to see the presentation?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so we will go to. Okay, let's quickly go through the slides. So what is a personal brand? A personal brand is a popular buzzword, but what does it actually mean? So according to Jeff Bezos of Amazon, your brand is what other people say about you when you are not in the room. Okay, so that is the value that you carry, and people will talk about that even when you're not in the room. So that is your brand value. All this is not very important. We'll just go to the activity. Okay, so how do you measure your current brand? By looking at your identity. So what do you mean by identity? Who are you? Okay, so your identity would include your family background. Okay, your whether you're a boy or a girl, you know, stuff like that. And then comes attributes. Attributes are your qualities. It includes your vision, that is your views about one particular thing or different issues. Then what are the values that you carry and how much you're trusted by others? So the activity that we will do will be very much around this. So what we will try to do is to establish what is our current brand value. Okay, so how will we do that? What we will do is, how many people are there in the class today? Moderator, if you can just help me. How many people are there in the class?
101 attendees are there, ma'am.
101. Okay, thank you. So can you help me pair them up? you know, according to the names, if you can just help me form pair, the moderator, if you could just help me do that. One and two is one group, and three and four becomes another group, and we have 50 such groups in the class. Can we do that quickly, please?
Okay.
Attendees, please pair up with someone and just type. Post it the Q&A. Whom have you paired up with? Just pair up with someone. Find a partner for yourselves.
We have 2 minutes to do that. So quick.
Students, make team of two people and type your name in the chat box. Students, you can take any person, make a team of two people. And
I think actually, madam, if you do it, it will be easier because then they'll look for their friends to pair up with. So you could, you know, go by the names that they have registered. One with two, three, four, just like that.
The problem is, ma'am, we don't have access to the attendees. We are participants, right?
Okay.
We don't know who are there on the other side.
Okay. Get it. Guys, do it now quickly. It's not something that you have to, you know, publish later. So it doesn't matter. The results will be your personal. It will not get published. Have you done it, people?
Students, please type fast in the chat box. It's easy. Any name you know from your class. Madhura and Joel can put your name. Ishan and Anushka can put your name. Likewise, others can also send. Be quick. Yeah. Okay. Yes, ma'am. The first group we have Roshan and Rekha.
Excellent.
Samruddhi and Pooja. Second. Anushka Darekar and name is not there. Ishika Sindhu, another member, another group. Mahalakshmi and Samiksha. Dhruvi and Ankita. Quick, guys, students, be fast. You can even give your friend's name. I think everybody has their own friends. You can type their name also. Aksha and Srinidhi, another group.
Okay, while you're making your group, I'll just tell you what you have to do so that people who have already made the groups can start doing it.
So Rohit and Raj, yeah.
So you can take two pages. Okay, on the first page, you have to write the answer to these questions. What makes you special? Okay, so what is your greatest strength, or what are your greatest strengths? And what differentiates you from others? First question. Second, how does your uniqueness translate to value? So if you're saying that you are very trustworthy, why will it be of value to another person? Okay, so you have to write that as your answer to the question number two. So what are your most significant accomplishments? And it has to be linked to the strength that you have mentioned you have. So that strength should be translating you to your accomplishment. They should be connected. Okay. So what do people come to you for? So that's question number two. And question number three is, what do you want to be known for? Okay, so these are the three questions that you have to answer for yourself. Now, the same questions you will also answer for your teammate. So if Rohan has got connected, Ronak is partnering with Rekha, then he will write about himself and the same answers for Rekha as he thinks. And Rekha will write for herself and for Ronak. Okay, and at the end of the period of this activity, you will exchange what you think about yourself, not what you think about your friend. You don't want your friend to know what you are thinking about them, because it might create unfriendly vibes later. So what we want is you'll just share what you think about yourself and let your friend compare and see, does he also think the same about you? That will tell you that whatever brand value you hold for yourself, do the others also see you in the same manner? And that will tell you where you stand on your personal branding space. Okay. So if you see that your friend thinks the same that you think about yourself, that means your personal branding is very good. Otherwise, there is a gap which you need to cross. OK, so whoever has already made their group can start with the activity. The others can quickly frame their groups and do this activity. This is actually the first step towards building your personal branding, because it will tell you where you stand as far as your branding is concerned. Any doubt about the activity? Kisi ko samajh nahi aaya, to mujhe poocho. Yes,
screen is a little blur. So screen is not visible clearly.
Okay, what about this one? Is it clear now?
Yes, ma'am, now it's clear.
Okay. I had actually made it portrait because. So pehla sawal hai ki aap special kyun hai? So aapka main strength kya hai? और हाउ डज इट डिफरेंशिएट, वो आपको दूसरों से अलग कैसा करता है, ये पहला सवाल है. दूसरा सवाल है कि ये जो आप बोल रहे हो आपका स्ट्रेंथ है, हाउ डज इट मेक इट यूनिक. ठीक है, तो उससे आपको आपने क्या अकम्प्लिश किया इन स्ट्रेंथ के बेसिस पे, क्या इसके लिए लोग आपके पास आते हैं? आपको अगर लगता है कि आप ट्रस्टवर्दी, और डू रियली पीपल कम एंड टॉक अबाउट देयर प्रॉब्लम्स विथ यू, I mean, that will tell you that you are trustworthy, right? That is point number two. And the third question that that we want to answer for is, aap kis cheez ke liye jana jaane, I mean, what do you want to be known for? What do you think will make you famous? Is it your culinary skill? Is it the fact that you are a great human being? Very helpful. Is it a fact that you are a very good friend, a friend in need? What do you want people to know you for? So these are the three questions that you need to answer for yourself and for your friend. And then at the end, you compare, you just share what you think about yourself with your friend, not the other one. So we are at what time now? We are at 2:14. Can we finish it in the 10 minutes, next 10 minutes, 2:25 odd? Okay.
Matrey ma'am, there's one student who is having doubt about the activity.
Yeah, if you can read it out because I can't present and read the chat simultaneously.
Yes, ma'am. That is what she's confused what she has to do. Sindhu from SVMS.
I just explained in Hindi. Sindhu, abhi maine Hindi mein bataya, uske baad samajh mein aaya ki abhi bhi doubt hai. Sindhu, you can unmute yourself.
Ma'am, they are attendees, so they cannot unmute.
Oh, has she? Then she can write. Has she written? If you can just check.
Sindhu, if your query is clear. If your query is clear, just type yes.
If you have forgotten, then the points are written on the slide. But we don't have everybody. We have only about what, 10 teams? That means 20 people? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. Only 20 people are participating. That's okay. The people will, the others will not know where they stand as far as their personal branding is concerned. It's your personal choice.
Okay, we have answer, ma'am, from Priyadarshini. She has written that my attitude towards others makes me different from others.
So you are not supposed to write here in the chat box. You are supposed to write it for yourself on a piece of paper. So on a piece of paper, you will write about yourself. On another, you will write about your friend. For the rest of the class, it's a very private exercise between you and your friend. How many of you have finished writing about yourself? Because now you need to start writing about your friend.
Yes, students, if you have finished about writing about yourself, you can type in the chat box, yes. Yeah, one student, Ankita, has done, ma'am.
Great. So, Ankita, you can now start writing about your friend.
Students, hurry up. You have to write about you. So how much you are thinking? Yes, one student has asked that, yes, dear student, your name is not there. You have to write about you as well as your friends.
One friend, the person you have paired up with.
Yeah.
Ideally, if we had time, we could have made bigger groups and you could have written about more friends, but
one student has asked a question. Yeah. Meaning of significant accomplishment. Significant accomplishment.
So significant means particular and accomplishment means gain. So kuch khas upalabdhi hui hai. For example, if you are saying that you are a great cook, so have you won any competition? That would be a significant accomplishment. If you're saying that you are a friend in need, so maybe the question would be, can you indicate a specific time when you helped out a friend who was really in need? Would you have real examples, or is it just a thought in your head? Things like that.
Yeah, Roshan also finished about writing him. Roshan, you can start writing home with your pair.
About Rekha. I know these two because I used to take their class, so I know these two names. The others, mostly I don't know. So once Rekha, have you also finished writing about yourself?
Ma'am, no response from her.
That's okay.
A question from a student. Where should we tell after we finish writing?
Mm-hmm. What is the question?
Writing what, after writing what they're supposed to do.
After you finish writing about, if once both of you have finished writing, you can exchange what you think about yourself with your friend, and your friend can share what he or she thinks about herself or himself with you. तुम अपना views है, मतलब तुम अपने बारे में क्या सोचते हो वो बताना, उसके बारे में क्या सोचते हो नहीं बताना. Because what will happen is, आपको जब उनका पेपर मिलेगा कि वो अपने बारे में क्या सोचते हैं, तो यू विल कंपेयर कि आप उसके बारे में क्या सोचते हो, और तब आपको पता चलेगा कि वो खुद के बारे में क्या सोचता है और आप उसके बारे में क्या सोचते हो, वो कितना अलग है. और ये अलग क्यों है, क्योंकि ब्रांडिंग नहीं बना है. Understand? For example, if there is an Oreo biscuit, all of us know that it is a sweet, creamy biscuit, first of all. It is brown in color. Secondly, these are attributes which have been converted into a brand. It's a chocolate body biscuit with maybe a chocolate or a vanilla cream inside. So it is a product which has been converted into a brand. So all of us No Oreo. When we are talking about Oreo, we think this is Oreo. We don't think that a thin arrowroot biscuit is Oreo. We know what Oreo is. So, आपका जब brand form हो जाएगा, तो सब आपको उसी हिसाब से, उसी नजर से देखेंगे. अगर आपने अपने आप को singer के हिसाब से establish किया है, तो आप सभी आपको singer समझेंगे, writer नहीं. That is the importance of personal branding. At 2:25, do you want more time or have you understood and we should move ahead?
Yes, students.
Do you want 5 more minutes or should we move ahead?
Please type in the chat box whether you have understood and done with the activity. Yes, ma'am, we have received one. Understood. Mahalakshmi has said that she is done with. Understood.
Okay. Okay. So then we'll go ahead. So the next slide was about the same activity. So what you need to therefore do is, once you have understood what is your strength, how will you establish your brand based on your strength is the next thing that you have to do. Okay, so you need to determine what is your goal, who is target audience. So if I want to be a singer, what would be my, who is my target audience? If I want to be a marketer, who is my goal, what is my goal, and who is my target audience? Now if my target audience is the corporate marketing group, how do I reach there? How do I reach to them so that they know me? What should I present to them so that they build my brand? However, if I want to be an entrepreneur, where should I go? Who should I be talking to? What should I be showing them? Okay, so depending on my strength, I define my goal. And once my goal is defined, I should know whom should I be talking to. Do what have I achieved to reach that goal, or have I not achieved enough to get to that goal? If I want to be a lecturer, if I want to be a good professor, have I been writing articles? Have I been publishing articles? Have I given presentations? If I have not, then I have a long way to go. I need to be doing all that, right? If I want to be known as a business person with a trade institutes of the different, am I a part of TII? If I have not, I need to do that. I might not even have a brochure and I have a company. Does that help? If I have to achieve a goal, I want to become a successful businessman, and I don't even have a brochure of my business, I have not even taken the first step. So once you know what your strengths are, you define your goal. Once you define your goal, you decide where you want to reach. And in order to affect the people who are sitting there, what are my different, you know, tarkash? What is tarkash teer? What are the different arrows that I should have to hit those goals? That is the next thing that I need to decide. So therefore, do I need to make changes? Does my CV talk about me being a marketing person, or does it show me as a student? Or does it show me as a business person? What does my CV do? I need to. So these are the things that you have to define once you have understood what your strength is and therefore what your goal is. Any doubt till now?
No question. Actually, there are many students who have given response that they have done with the activity what was given.
Oh, great. That was very nice. Good thing that you did the activity, because that is the first step to building your brand. So once you know your strengths, only then you can build your brand, right? So if you are, and sometimes what happens is what you want to be is not a part of your strength, then you can also rework. You know, you need not change your goal. You might have to put in more. You might have to put in more in different areas. If I have a knack for, football, okay, and I love football, I would want to really play football for a league. But I have been studying all my life. Now is the chance. You know, everybody can learn anytime. You can just start putting your efforts into football. It's not a problem. So once you know your strengths, you also know that if my strengths are not taking me towards my dream goal, maybe I need to do a correction on the way. Right? That also is a possibility. But by the time you have reached here, you guys are some 20, 21 years old. I think most of you know what you want and might have already taken the first steps towards in that direction. And that's the right way to go about it. Because otherwise there's a lot of rework to be done. See, here we are talking about making relevant adjustments. So what do? You make adjustments where there are gaps. You have further education, you take experience. Are you seeing the slide that I'm showing, which reads make relevant adjustments? I just want to check.
Yes, ma'am, it is visible.
Okay, great. So what are the adjustments that you do? Number one, you fill up the gap. How do you fill your gaps? You might need to take further education. You need to have more experience. You build relationships in the right way. And you start to act the part. So how will you act the part? Introduce yourself. So introduction is mostly in the form of your CV or your resume, which should be talking about you. Then you speak the language and you share your story. Next is showcase your brand. Now this is where the importance of vehicles like LinkedIn, Twitter, blogs, these come in. So we will now quickly go into how social media will help you in building your brand. So what is social media? I think all of us understand what is the social media. Let's read the definition. Forms of electronic communication through which users create online communities to share information, ideas, personal messages, and other content, for example, videos. The second one I think is more relevant. It says social media is a digital content and interaction that is created by and between people. So it is created by people and is created between people. It is an interaction created by you to connect with the people you want to connect to. So now let's look at the hub and spoke diagram. So this is the social media. What are the various elements of social media? Facebook, YouTube, LinkedIn, Google, Twitter, Pinterest, and the various blogs that you can create. Right? So if I can ask you, if I may ask you, but you will be writing the answers. So what is visible to you on the screen? Is the slide visible or something else is coming?
Ma'am, slide with all the icons of social media.
Oh, great, great. Because I also have my laptop on. There's some sort of a lag. So that's why I'm asking again and again. Okay, so yeah, that is the hub and spoke model of social media, as we call it. So the hub is social media, the icon of social media, and the spoke is showing the various tools that you can use in social media for going ahead. Now, if any of you can help me to understand, when would you use a Facebook and when would you use a LinkedIn? If any of you can, you know, tell me how to use Facebook and when to use Facebook and when to use Twitter and when to use LinkedIn.
Students can write your response in the chat box.
Any response yet? Ma'am, we can use FB to share our thoughts. I read half of it and it went, okay. Post stuff we are interested in, ETS. What is ETS? Who wrote that? I said to post stuff you can use on ETS, okay. No, so what I wanted to really answer, yes, Chaitali says, process of building, managing and improving a brand, okay. Now what I wanted to understand is, when would you use LinkedIn? Because if you understand, the theme is about using LinkedIn. So when would you use LinkedIn? So Chaitali, you can respond. Facebook for knowing your audience and for connecting long time, okay? And LinkedIn for what?
Roshan has posted. Facebook is mostly used for scrolling through out news feeds.
Who is AF2006? We use LinkedIn to connect to professionals.
Type your name, dear. Student from F5 BMS.
Tejas. Yes, Tejas, you are on the right path, actually. So LinkedIn is basically a place where many professionals are there. So LinkedIn actually helps you to connect with professionals. And if you're actually building a corporate career, then LinkedIn helps a lot. Ishan also says the same, to build professional connections. Yes, you're right. So here, if you look at, I have one slide for everything. So the first thing was to blog or not to blog. So blogging is of different kinds. In blogs, you write about your experiences. Blogging, you can write about your life story. Blogging, you can write about your career. So blogging, LinkedIn is for networking. Yes, that's also a good answer. Job searching, sharing company information. So LinkedIn is basically used for creating corporate branding. Blogging is not used for building corporate branding. Mostly it is for personal branding, more for personal branding. So let's look at the next one. Why blog? So you position yourself as an expert in your field. So when you are building your career, when you are in the beginning of your career, you're putting the first step forward, LinkedIn is a very good, very powerful tool. When you've already built something, for example, there is a doctor, okay? Now this doctor has years of experience. He will then start writing about his experience on his blog. He will write about what is new that he has found, what is an additional thing that he did. So then he positions himself as an expert in the field. So it is a platform to build your personal brand. Okay. And what blog helps in is that in LinkedIn, although you have chats and all, because it's such a professional atmosphere, you don't. Whereas in a blog or with the help of a Facebook or Twitter, in fact, Facebook and blog mostly, you can also build an interactive community. Let's look at the next one. So blogs we've spoken about. I don't want to spend too much time on the others because what we really are into is about LinkedIn, and I will take that at length. Then we are talking about leveraging Facebook for your brand. So it optimizes your profile, your work experience, education about you, and so on and so forth. All that info. You know a lot about Facebook. Let's look at the Facebook branding strategy. Why is it important? Because you can build a network with the influencers. Who is an influencer? This is a word very commonly used nowadays. Who is an influencer?
Yes, students, you can type your response.
इन्फ्लुएंसर का मतलब ये हुआ कि जो इन्फ्लुएंस करता है, करेक्ट? सो योर मदर कैन बी योर इन्फ्लुएंसर, योर पापा कैन बी योर इन्फ्लुएंसर, योर टीचर कैन बी योर इन्फ्लुएंसर, राइट? बट इन द सोशल कॉन्स्ट्रक्ट, व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सोशल मीडिया, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय इन्फ्लुएंसर? Any answer yes. yet on this?
No, ma'am, not yet. Yes, students.
Okay, for example, let me give you the answer. It's fine, not a problem. For example, you will see people like Tarla Dalal or many other cooks who talk about some particular product that comes out in the market. Right. You'll see them talking about maybe Saffola brand ka oats use karke aap ye bana sakte ho. Or they might be giving their own recipes with some branded product. Yeah, that's right. But that's a very difficult explanation. So let me explain it in my way so that everybody understands. So manlo, there is a great cook who takes a Saffola oats and makes a new product, makes cake out of it instead of maida. So that is in thing now, by the way. You can make cake with oats. You grind the oats and you use oats flour to make cake. Okay, now if that is done by a cook like a Tarla Dalal or any other well-known cook, Tarla Dalal in India, Michelin in, abroad, okay, whoever. So they become influencers for this brand called Saffola. Yeah, Saffola ke oats ke influencer ban gaye wo. So that is how, and they write about that in their blogs. They publish videos on YouTube. So this is what a social influencer does. Now, if you want to build your personal brand, say you want to build your brand as a writer, and you get in touch with influencers who write big time, okay, whose stories become movies, right? People like that, or who win awards. And if they are happy with your book and they put in a sentence about your book, then that is an influencer who is working to build your brand. So Facebook can be used big time to do this. Okay, so this is where Facebook is used. Okay, and it also helps you to publish unique content. You might have a new video that you want to show. Okay, you might be a painter and you have done some new paintings. You might be an entrepreneur who has started with a woodcraft institute, okay, and you publish all those pictures on your Facebook page. So you can publish such things and build your. You can also join targeted groups and become an active member for those communities. This is where Facebook is. I don't. Okay, there are some don'ts for Facebook, but I won't spend too much time on that. So the most important thing about Facebook is do not spam. Okay, one, and number two, do not post anything. It's for all social media tools that you have. Do not post anything without thinking. Write it, read it 5 times before posting it. You don't want to kill your brand before you have built it. Okay. Now we come to LinkedIn. Why LinkedIn? Look at the number of people who are there on LinkedIn.
over 175 million registered members are there on LinkedIn. Secondly, it is the world's largest business to business social networking site. So whether we are talking about Twitter or Facebook or blogs, none of them are business to business. This is the biggest difference between all the other social media carriages as compared to LinkedIn. This is the business to business social networking site. Okay, because it is business to business, so business people will first search for talents, for resources in LinkedIn before going to any other social media tool. Okay, so it is easily discoverable. So you can find new career opportunities here easily, because if I want to publish that I have an opportunity in my organization, the first place where I'll put it will be LinkedIn. So if a new talent wants to find anything, or even an existing talent, I want to find another job for myself, I will first go to LinkedIn and look for it. Because if I go to Naukri or anything like that, it is not connecting me to industry people. It is connecting me to headhunters firstly. So that is a lot of effort first. Then they will connect you. However, if you go to industries directly, they will be open to accepting you, because they also cut the first layer of introduction, that is the headhunter. Okay. So new career opportunities should be first looked for at LinkedIn. Then it is a professional environment with controlled privacy, which is a very big word for today, privacy. Okay, and you can connect with global brands. You are not only connected with India, you can connect globally and you can look at international opportunities. So what are LinkedIn features? I'm sorry, the slide has dithered. You can see the letters have come out not properly, but anyways. So what do you have? You have personal profiles, you have groups, you have company profiles, and you have recruitment solutions in LinkedIn. So what are personal profiles? They help you to optimize your profile to 100%. So if you have, how many of you here have a LinkedIn profile already? If I can see the show of hands or something like that.
Students, if you have LinkedIn profile, you can type in the chat box. Ishan Iyer.
So for the people who don't have a LinkedIn profile yet, it would be a good idea to make the profile by this weekend.
Tejas Dalvi. Harsh Thakkar.
So Harsh, if you can explain. Oh no, you guys can't unmute yourself.
Priyanka Dalvi.
So if you open the LinkedIn profile, or when you are starting to create your profile, there is a space where you have to put an image. There is a space where you have to write about your experiences. And people who are still studying and students, you can also put in your experiences, like what all you've done at the college level. You can put in that also. Okay. So, and it will tell you at the end of your profiling, it will tell you what percentage of your profile is complete. This is true for many apps where you have to create a profile. So you know how to create a profile, and it will always tell you at what percentage of completion your profile is. In order to get proper attention, it is important to complete your profile to 100%. okay, then it is thrown up in results. It's better complete your profile to 100%. Now, so when anybody opens your resume or your profile, they see your photograph. Please ensure, because it's a business to business profile, please ensure the photograph that you have updated looks professional. Don't have a photograph with you strumming a guitar or something like that, because it is a business to business profile. Always remember that. So you should have a profile photo. Your biography should be keyword rich. So what do we mean when we say it should be keyword rich? What is a keyword? Okay, let me give you the answer. So if I'm a marketing person, then maybe the word brand should be there on my profile. So anybody who is looking for a branding person, if I write in the search branding professional, your profile will pop up because you have the word brand there. Okay, so your search engine will look for those keywords and then pull up your profile. So when you're making your profile also, you should use a good search engine optimizing resource so that your profile is thrown up when there is a search being conducted. So there should be a keyword rich biography. There should be detailed work experience so that people get what they're looking for even before they call you in. There should be recommendations. What do you mean by recommendations? You should have, like, these are the influencers. So these are the experiencers, influencers, okay, who should be writing about you. So if you have a Kishore Bimani writing about you, you know, it will be a great recommendation. Recommendation from your friend might not be as great unless he is the CEO of a company. So to try to get recommendations from well-known names, because these recommendations will make an impact. Okay, and then you should use LinkedIn to build your network and build connections. So look at people whom you know and whom they know. So you have a chance of connecting a first level and a second level connection when you're using LinkedIn. Okay, so your second level connection could be someone whom you don't know directly, but who your direct contact knows. And that name might be a big name in the industry. So if you get connected to them, it will show you on your profile. So build connections which matter. So these are the things that you need to do to build your LinkedIn profile. Profiles at 100% show up first in search results. Put yourself ahead of competition. So this is an example. This is not an Indian example. However, it gives you an idea of how a LinkedIn profile will look. This will be your photograph, and this will be the first four or five lines that will come up. Okay. Then you have an option of improving your profile. You can improve your profile. You can make changes if you go and click there, and you can also edit your profile. So this is the summary that shows up when you have your profile done. It will show you summary, and after that it shows your experience further below. So how can you leverage LinkedIn groups? What is the meaning of leverage? Leverage means use it to your advantage. How do you leverage it? By joining relevant groups, as is obvious. If you're a marketing person, join marketing teams. If you are a training person, join training teams, so on and so forth. Participate in discussion polls, which are often there. And usually these polls are conducted by influencers. So if you participate in these groups, then influencers get to know you, and you can connect with them as first level or second level connection also. You can inquire about job opportunities, and you network with influential group members. Now, next is about Twitter. I don't want to talk about Twitter right now because it is much beyond what we want to discuss today. Okay, I think this is where we should end today. Ma'am, I think we are almost at the end of our session. Ma'am, do we have a little more time or should we end here? Uma, ma'am? Okay, I think this is an important slide which we should all look at. Social media's role in recruiting. Why you should use social media? So YouTube 19%, through Google 20%, through Twitter 54%, through Facebook 66%, and if you look at LinkedIn, 93% of recruitment happens through LinkedIn. Okay, so it is a very, very, very powerful tool that can be used. So companies use social media to support recruitment efforts. This is not in the year 2012, 92%, in 2011, 89%, so on and so forth. So as the years have gone, more and more social media recruiting has come in. So how do they do recruiting? 86% of the recruiters will review all of the social media profiles and then they will combine all your profiles together. So it is important to have your presence in all the areas. Blogging might not be so important, Twitter is not so important. However, when it comes to Facebook and LinkedIn, you should be present. It helps you to build your presence. So you can build your presence online by establishing your goals and objectives, setting up a hub for your social media activities, contribute by being informative, unique, positive. It's not enough to be just present on a social media. You need to be connecting with people. You need to be talking to them. You need to be sending out information, updating information. Just by updating your profile, you can, you know, come in others' view, because the minute you update your profile, a message is sent across to the people in your community that so and so has updated the profile. So then again, go back to your profile and look at it. So you draw attention to yourself by just updating your profile. These are some things that you need to remember when you are on social media. So I think I have come to the end of today's session. So what I would request all of you to do is, one, build a Facebook profile. I guess all of you have, but go back and look at it that as a tool to get you connected in order to build your personal brand. Is it too frivolous? You know, give it some weight. Make it more, talk about some good movies that you watched. You know, in your profile there, you can add good books that you have read, good symposiums that you have been a part of, good workshops that you attended. Write about those. That changes the profile that you fall into, the profile category that you fall into. Please create a Twitter profile, a LinkedIn profile before the weekend, because if you do not do it within this time, you will lose the drive to do it. Do it, go and look at it today, do it. All of you have smartphones. Creating a profile will take you 10 minutes. However, creating a good profile will take you more. But start doing it today so that by the time it is weekend, you've created a good profile. And all of you, please exchange what you think about yourself with your friends and take their views about where you are on that. Whether you are at 90%, you are at 80%, you are at 70%. So you know that you need to still build your profile. And people who have not done this activity, please do it. Aapko pata chalega ki aap kahan jana chahte ho aur abhi ho kahan. आप अपने लिए खुद के लिए करो. आपको पता चलेगा कि आपको तो अभी तक पता ही नहीं है कि आपका गोल क्या है. आपको पता ही नहीं है कि आपकी स्ट्रेंथ क्या है. और अगर ये आपका स्ट्रेंथ है तो आप उस हिसाब से आपने कुछ किया ही नहीं आज तक. These are things that have to come from within. Your parents will not know what you think are your strengths. Your friends will not know. It is you who has to do that, you know, introspection today and write it down today. That is the first step. Once you have done that, then you can start building your brand. And unless you have a brand, tomorrow you will be another Jack, another Tom. But we want a Steve Jobs, right? We want a Michael Gardner. We want a Jeff. We don't want to be. We want apna Google Google ke jo head hai. We want to be that. We want to be Narayan Murthy. We want to be Ratan Tata. We don't want to be anybody. In order to reach there, you have to build your brand today. You have to start today. You can start later also, but then you'll have a lot of work to do after that. If you do it today, you are on the right path. Okay? So do I have a word from you that you will all start building your brands from today?
Yes, student.
And I see a yes from all of you that you will start building your brands from today. And these presentations are, I have another presentation. If you guys are interested, I'll post it. You can also read through people like Ratan Tata, how he built his brand. You can read about Steve Jobs, how he built it. There are beautiful TED Talks by Steve Jobs, how he built himself, how he was thrown out of his company, how through grit and determination he came back. So do a lot of reading about people who are brands today. People who are not people, they are brands. So read about them. You will understand and know how to build your brand. Remember, readers are leaders and leaders are readers. The more you read, the more you build your capability to lead. And reading is not only reading a book. Digital reading, digital media today has a lot of information, much more than we would have some 10 years back. Make most of what you have. You have a lot of time because you're at home. You don't have to travel. You have smartphones, which are, you know, a gift to mankind if you really can use it well. Use it to your advantage. Connect with people. Use the right influencing media. Connect with influencers. Bolte na godfather. Godfather ka haath agar haath sar pe, you know, pad gaya, the godfather can take you anywhere. So figure out who is your godfather. Where do you want to go? That will define who your godfather should be. Connect with godfathers. Networking has become so easy today. Get it going. So yes, I think I have finished my part of today's session.
Thank you.
I have been able to add some value to what you were thinking and get you moving.
Yes, ma'am, it is really an eye-opening session for all the students. And yes, sure, this will help the students in the future. Students, the forum is open for question and answer. If you have any question related to the session, you can go ahead with. Please type your question in the chat box.
Do you want me to post the PPT somewhere, ma'am? You can tell me.
Yeah, students. Yeah, students have demanded for it. They have said yes for the PPT.
Okay, where would you want me to send it to you? Or should I send it to Bhuma, ma'am, or post it somewhere? You tell me.
Yes, ma'am. You can share with Bhuma, ma'am. Later, Bhuma, ma'am can share with us, like okay. Students. Yeah.
So there is another presentation on how to use LinkedIn, specifically about LinkedIn, that is in depth, so I can send that also to you guys. So I'll send you both the PPT.
Yeah, students, if you have any question related to this, you can post in the chat box. Ma'am, I think they don't have any question.
Okay, that could mean two things. Either they have not been listening, or I was too good, which I think I was not. But okay, if you want me to
give them, I'm okay. They have actually responded in chat box continuously to your many of the questions which you've raised, so it shows that they are very active to the session.
Okay. Thank you so much then. It was a pleasure talking about this topic, and I wish I could speak more. I had more time, but I know because it's the first session of the kind, I didn't want to put in too much information. I wanted to put as much to pique some interest so that people can go ahead. And I'm open. You guys have my number also. I'm open to questioning. You can chat with me later also. Thank you so much for the opportunity, Sai College. Thank you so much.
Yeah, Anushka, I request Anushka to propose a vote of thanks.
Yeah, ma'am. Well, the activities were very interesting and we got to learn a lot about the importance of branding. And thank you for your wonderful words, ma'am, and spending your precious time with us. Also, thanks to all the attendees for writing, and your cooperation means a lot to me. Once again, thanks all. Stay happy, keep smiling, and nice to meet you all.
I request all the teachers and all the participants to turn on their cameras so that we can have a screenshot for that.
Just once again, just we would like to share that today's event has been sponsored by one of our alumni student. So he has recently started this family salon, and he's giving a special offer for the students and the participants who are taking this code and visiting him for the services. So please do make use of it. So you can take a screenshot and you can share it with him, and you'll be getting the discount code as promised.
Ishan, can you just take the screenshot?
Yeah, ma'am, I'm taking. Manju ma'am's video is not clear. Yeah, done, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, all the teachers. Bhuma ma'am, over to you.
Thank you, everyone. And tomorrow we'll meet at 9:30 sharp. Again, we'll be having a session on what to look for after 3 years. Followed by that, we are also having a session on business analytics and decision making. And we also have a third session that is IT in business. So looking forward to a participation from all of you all. So please ensure that you all attend tomorrow's session as well. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Students, do not forget to fill the feedback form.
Can I leave now?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Take care.
Madam, event end karta hoon. Bhuma madam.
Haan, sir. Not a problem.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye.